And I should be back online. Let me give this a quick refresh just to make sure everything is all kosher and whatnot. Any little, audio crackers, they'll be gone in a matter of minutes or whatnot. Let's see. Twitch is telling me that I'm online, so I'm gonna take its word for it. Game, please, what are you doing? I'm done. I need to return to him, so where the hell am I? I am nowhere near there. Dear Lord. Yeah, it's been a few days since I've played this, so expect me to not remember what the hell I was doing. What are the controls? What's. My sensitivity feels so weird in comparison to freaking Jedi Outcast. Okay, that's rolling. There's attacking. Blue is, I know, his spell, so. There. Nothing too big. Now. He's blocking. There's. Remembering the controls shouldn't be too long. Yeah, nothing difficult. This game is generally quite easy to get back into. So now it's just about remembering what the hell I was doing the whole time. Productive longsword. Some asshole's journal that I don't care about. Yeah. Quite a change of pace to JKO, so if you're not interested into like RPGs with especially sort of like an MMO style to them, it's probably not your thing. Honestly, I'm not too big into MMOs, and but this kind of has a Fable feel to it, just not as refined, I guess. And I mean, it's enjoyable. It's a game. It's something to do. I think it succeeds in what it attempts to be, which is just an RPG with a lot of like cool like combat systems and stuff. And these things.
The steam of summer from the forest, like a runner in the
Talking
night,
stones.
or mist from a lover's whisper. Spectral blood from the riverbed wraps our bodies in gloss. The fog
Rapless.
eases through blades of grass. We shall grasp these floating strands of summer and capture beauty in our work.
Okay, thanks for that. Yeah, some of these stones are supposedly lore stones. Now, granted, I don't understand what half of them are on about. And some of them just sound like little more than chatty housewives, so. I'm pretty sure there was one point where one of those stones was like bitching about their husband or something. Not sure how that works for a rock, but cool story. I use these chakrams. I like the chakrams. Except these things are resisting the shit out of those. Nope. Also, my shit might be like it is kind of like Oblivion in the fact that it has your weapons can break down. And as you can see, the lock picking in this game is piss easy. It has lock picking and then like dispelling. Dispelling is kind of like the lock picking in Two Worlds 2. And that lock picking is like a shittier version of Fallout 3's lock picking. Camera angles, please. That's definitely a complaint I have about this game, is that sometimes these, oh god. What the hell are these things? Sometimes the camera angles are less than, desirable. There we go. god, please. And then there for the... Good aim, bro. Definitely wanted you to just throw that into nothing. Somebody's coming at me, huh? Yeah, as you see, it does have some button masher kind of elements to it. Like, there are combos you can do with your weapons and whatnot. They're not particularly difficult to remember or master. There's not much unique about it except for the animation for each weapon type, but... They're enjoyable. Again, for what this game sets out to achieve, I feel it does generally well. But then again, I'm also not very far into it. The quest lines and like the story seems really generic. You're like one dude who can save the world. Cool, we haven't heard that a million times. That definitely wanted to stand there for that. And that, totally wanted it. Be able to do some damage over time with that one move. I have a certain combo that if I delay my attack a little bit, it has like a chance, I think, to do DPS damage. Yeah, I've only been playing this game for a short while. It's a nice little diversion to other games. Okay, I get it. There's a spider. I fought like a million of these. Okay, it's a bigger spider. Shoots bigger webs. There's still nothing amazing about it. I definitely told you to pull out those chakrams. Might really please do it. Oh, no, no, I didn't. I hit the wrong button. Yeah, chakrams are definitely cool weapons. I love them. You can do some pretty wicked shit with these, though. Unfortunately, for whatever reason, they're like their skills are attached to the magic-based skill areas. So my dude's more of a rogue. What was that sound? If I heard some, hitting the wrong button. I'm used to the JKO settings again. Nothing special for a little rogue. More piss poor generic lockpicking. Like, the only thing that bothers me with the lockpicking is that you really, as you see, you don't get much of a. Shit. You really don't get much feedback on that lockpick until it breaks. You've either got it dead on and it's good, or you're just gonna break real quick. Which means I need to go buy lockpicks. One thing I do like about the game is that money is slightly hard to come by in the beginning. Kinda has that Morrowind feel to it. In Morrowind, in the beginning, money's kind of a bitch to get a good amount of it. And you definitely feel like that in this game as well so far. Where the fuck am I? Jump points. And then that other thing is way up there. I do need to go back there, but maybe I can find quests or something to do. What was that? Definitely could be a little like better reaction time on like your block and dodge for interrupting your combos, because those definitely you don't catch them like as fast as your reflexes have it. I definitely usually hit those block or dodge buttons and still get hit occasionally. And I've clearly hit the button, but Those are kind of minor things because the game is quite easy. And again, RPGs might not be the best games for streams, but I enjoy them, so. Ooh, chainmail stuff. Don't mind if I do. Right now I have set armor on, so don't know if this is actually gonna be good. Nah, this is chainmail stuff is for. Oh, hi spider, you can just teleport out of nowhere, that's fine. Again, might not be a game that everyone is interested in watching and whatnot, but it is so far a good game. And of course, then again, I mean, I'm personally probably not someone that people are very interested in watching. I'm pretty new to streaming and whatnot, so. Ooh, man, these people got fucked up. I'll waste the fucking item space. But yeah, being new to streaming and just bad at commentary. Of course, I have a lot to learn to make streams that typically most people might not be interested in interesting for them. Or just streams in general. Definitely take your lockpicks. Bones, don't need those. Bones tell me nothing. Quote from the movie Willow, which for some reason people don't like the movie Willow. I mean, it's no like Academy Award winning thing, but it's a good movie. I liked it when I was younger. Been a long time actually since I've seen it. I don't really watch movies much anymore, honestly. Peasant shit. Can I sleep in your bed? Oh, peasant shit. Yeah, I'm not much of a movie person really anymore. I mean, I just pretty much watch like dumb shit on YouTube really. If I decide to watch stuff, but I don't like go to the theaters or buy DVDs or anything. I just don't enjoy movies that much anymore, and I don't feel like there's any good ones out.
The embrace of webwood never ends. It grips you with a strength of passion, a gentle
Oh
stillness,
my.
a quiet moment. Sleep in this cradle of a balmy secret place.
Sorry, got a little distracted there. The web forest, you know. Smexy. You know what? I think I will do that. So you can go into this fate mode and just fuck everything up. Like, you can do finishing like moves on these guys and get extra experience after button mashing your face off, which I'm going to do now. Okay, which one is it? Spacebar. Didn't get it all the way, but sometimes it's a different, different buttons. I think I was really kind of annoyed that the first few times and most of the times so far it's space bar, but I've had a couple of them where it's been the mouse button. Where am I? It's the farm, but that's it. Okay. Nothing special over here so far. Back up and talk to that villager. He sent me out to collect bodies. And yeah, I'm gonna try to do more of this game. I got pretty distracted with Jedi Outcast. But I want to make sure to do at least every other day or so. or to get a bit of this game. Don't, you assholes, I'm trying to have a conversation. Get a bit of this game, in sense, it is such a long game from what I've heard. It's like 50 hours plus. Nice miss with that. At least he turns around when you block in the other direction. Oh my god, please. Yeah, if you block like right at the moment that they hit you, you'll pretty much like counter them. Or stagger them rather, you're not really countering. But it gives you the opportunity to counter. All the gold I can get. We're another chatty rock.
The story of two valiant souls I bring. Of the lords named Aramur and Kreth, I sing. Two hearts united against common foes. The thoughts in mind of one, the other.
He's gonna dance this little ditty. I really don't want to hear this tale, honestly. Misled its soul. Okay, so what the hell did they do? Some other person came in there and dealt with it. I guess I'll have alchemy in this game, which is interesting to experiment with a little bit. I probably haven't done enough of it to really say if it's good or not. Let me save it. Please, get around that. Where am I going again? Paying attention to my map here. Oh, hi, troll. That's great. No, whatever you're about to do, let's not do that. Oh god, that was, oh my god, that damage. No, I definitely wanted to hit the Q button. Oh, Jesus. Take these old bastards out from a distance, and then... Nope. Oh my god. No, you can move anytime now. Like, rapid clicking that space bar. Oh shit, man. Yeah, I hit the wrong button again. Nope. Oh, yep. Ow, Jesus, I meant to block that. Yeah, that's right, just take it. Sit there and take it. Oh, or not. Man, I got these assholes. Damn, that dagger throw thing does a lot of damage. Son, what are you? Rush? What was that? No, you don't need to come near me. Those little puny guys. Oh my god, puny guy, please. And you, stop setting, like, the vines into my knob. I don't need those there. Where you running? Holy sweet fuck, what was that? God, this guy does shit tons of damage. Knock that shit off. Daggers of skill. Well, that guy probably doesn't have any of that. Check out one of these daggers, even though I'm using fey blades. It's 23, what do these daggers do? 10? Things are shit, there's no skill in these. And what are those other daggers? Yeah, those aren't as good. Stick with my fey blades here. And I might also do some forest tomorrow, maybe. Might be a good game to test the internet at my university. Since I'll be back there, where am I going?
Well now, looks like a nice cut of meat just fell into our laps. Welcome to the Traveler's Camp, Dove. So,
the fuck is this wanker?
Stumbled on our camp by accident. Go on, ask. Ask to join our merry number.
You sound like a right cunt.
Well, I've seen fist-sized rubies, living people made of vines, and I've even seen a Jotun cry. But this is a first. Why join? The travelers are renowned rogues, thieves, and all-around good folk.
Nice mutton chops,
bro. If you live in the shadows, away from the law, we're for you. You want riches? We'll help you take them. You want fame? They'll sing songs of you forever. Want adventure? Look no further.
Sure.
I thought by the look of you that you might. I have a good feeling about you, but some feelings count less around here than they should. I'll send you to the camp's leader, Krilgarin. She'll get you on your way.
Okay. Since my guy's a roguey guy, be good. Can I get up the stairs? Okay. Yep. Powerful rogue adventure guy. Can't manage stairs. How's that way? What is this way? Oh, he's better. I just do that. That shit on you, that peasant stuff. Okay, free health regain, that's good. I'm not interested in what's over here. I like the art style from these buildings. Should give a gothic look to it. Son, I'm appraising art styles. Get the hell out of here. Folk art things wouldn't understand the fine elements of architectural styles. Just ignorant. Posh bandit, Jesus Christ, bandit is observing architectural elements of this game. Even be.
Ah.
I appreciate you not minding me vandalizing the place. I do enjoy that. Or just stealing your shit. Wow, really hard lock there.
Nice to see you, my child. I hope all is going well for you this day. I have a request, a selfish one, but if you have any spare time?
Okay, what do you need me to fetch for you?
Well, it's Brother Padrick. He's a friend of mine.
I need to fetch your brother?
He left about a year's time ago in search of adventure. Said the monk's life was too bland for his tastes. He mentioned hearing about a treasure only found through a hidden exit from Split Rock Depths, that he might find it if he camped in Haxie for a bit. But
sounds familiar.
Such a long time has passed and no word from him. I'm terribly worried and I thought you might, well, you could check up on him for me?
Trust me, he's dead. I don't need to
look, but yeah. Blessings upon you, child. Bless you. Thank you so much. My mind is already at ease knowing you would take on this charge. If it helps, I would begin your search at Split Rock Depths. It is the only place he had mentioned by name.
Did you just tell me you went into some camp?
Go with Matharu, child.
Okay. I'll go to something, but damn, I'm tired.
Our bunkhouse, please.
I don't know if I want to use this like weird priesty bunkhouse. You sound like a pedophile, man. Go to our bunkhouse. Don't worry if the doors don't close all the way. It'll be fine. It's like what Luke did to Dasan in Jedi Outcast. A little force push and pull on the lightsaber and things happen. Lightning spit out, and that's what the monks want to do here. Don't mind if I do. What's that shit? No, because I got nowhere to sell it. In that, no one to sell it. You're making this mark if I can rob you. I would like to do so. So, okay. It's slurring. I feel like I need like speech therapy before I can properly stream. Did I come from this direction? Yeah, I did. There's a merchant that way. I need to sell a lot of shit.
Living on the edge of the Shi is so exciting. You never know what terrifying creature will venture in from the trees.
Yeah, that sounds real delightful.
Run by the travelers. Bunch of damn thieves. Lost nearly everything while dicing to them. Our house has sent me this shirt for a third of my wages. And it's got holes in it. Goodbye.
Well. Just don't wear a shirt then, dude. Don't wear pants while you're at it either. You don't need those.
Welcome to our haven in the Shi. I am Citric Vorm. My brother Arhouse.
How are you gonna welcome me while waving arms if you want me out of here?
You look a lot more hearty than the sort we typically get here. You might be able to help me.
I'm just looking to sell shit, man. Does everyone have a problem for me?
We've had several visitors from Detir tell us that they were savagely ambushed by brownies. Unusual. Brownies of the Shi are not that aggressive. They mostly keep to themselves and only attack when approached.
Brownies are pretty tasty, man. Had one today. Travelers,
then those monsters need to be taken care of.
I don't know, man. I like brownies. They're pretty good. Some milk, good. Real good.
I'll see that you are rewarded for your efforts. I still have trouble believing those brownies would be so aggressive. Most unusual.
Every time he says brownies, I can't help but laugh.
See you later.
Now, can I sell shit to someone? Because really, I don't care what your problems with chocolatey brownies or anything else you can't seem to handle. I just want to sell shit.
Welcome to our lodge. Surprised you made it out here by yourself.
This is a dangerous place.
Lucas Soren. The poor soul in the next room. She did not fare so well.
Did she get attacked by the delicious brownies too?
Attacked by a thresh. Normally, okay, a little different. In and of itself. Barely managed to make it here before passing out. That wasn't enough. She's had a rare reaction to the thresh's usually benign venom. Only thing that will save her.
Benign venom? Isn't that like an oxymoron?
But I cannot venture out to get one. I tried, but the forest is not like the sea. I got turned around so many times it felt like the trees were dancing around me.
It probably were.
Far into the sheet. I could not make it.
You're so high.
You will? Well, if you manage to bring me one, I'll reward you with what I can. I've heard that seer stalk grow near flowing, misting water, so you might try following the river north. I thought I heard the roar of waterfalls when I once wandered up there, but I didn't go far enough to find out. The Shi, you know?
No, I don't. I have no idea what the hell that is. But you look like a person who can sell me shit, so... Got any backpacks for sale? Always looking for those. What can I sell you? These things are shit. I will use long swords, because one, that looks stupid, and two, my dude's a rogue. My fey blades are better than those. Boiled leather to crude, it's not gonna be good. Soothing. Rub them all on your nuts and they feel real good. So I don't really need any of this. Shock bombs are working fine for now. I don't actually know if that stuff is better than what I've got. Don't know what this thing's for. It's worth zero cell nuts on it. I'm using that. We shouldn't get rid of those. Take that shit. I don't know what half this mess does, so I'm not drinking it. Drink it and just get totally high. Just a bit high. Take that, don't want it. Most of that is for, the fuck am I talking about? For crafting. Should probably keep those journals, they're probably a quest item. Okay, anything special? This thing's not useful for me. I'm gonna check out all of that armor. See what that is. It's got a socket in it, that could be nice. That does better than what I'm using, but my abilities on those are better. Yeah. just the abilities on this that's making me not switch over. That whole set, the plus 5, the health, and then damage resistance. I mean, plus 10 the health, rather.
Later. How are you faring in the Shi?
I'm not, so take the rest of my shit. I'll hold off until I get better stuff. Pretty sure I got better.
Another time then.
Mm-hmm. Oh, hi there. Wait, is there another one of those freaking fae people? At least she isn't being all like, like that one before on the road. What's above? Anything special? Place to forge shit. Forge warrior mess, but I don't want that. What else can I forge here? Bleeding resistance or the armor. It's actually not bad, but I'm not gonna make it. Because you know it's a lot better than it's gonna take out that. And it doesn't have the critical stuff, so I'm gonna hold off on making anything right now until I can make a good amount of it that's gonna outweigh the set item based stuff. Just, yeah, just roll around on the floor while I get lost trying to find the damn exit. This has been like a theme for all of my streams of recent, just get lost. I see your stuff, yeah. Maybe I'll do a little bit of that, and then it's late. I started late. What are these things? I don't want to stay up too late, so I'll probably just do like that one quest and then call it. So I'm really tired. Wait, is that a damn thrush? Just push you right into the water. Nope, nope, nope. Whatever you were doing, just nope. What is this guy doing? He's... Oh, holy fucking hell. Jesus, he does a lot of damage. No, knock that mess off. Holy sweet fuck. You and me, we're about to have moments. Can I stop swimming, please? Fine, I'll shock the hell out of you. Yeah, how you like it? Button is it? Ah, there you go. Oh, I didn't really get to see the cool animation at all. Damn, those things are... Is that chest, really? Those things are not a... What is that, like... Vibrating, what the hell is going on? Yeah, those things are not a friendly fight. Oh my god, what is going on with this? It's like it's activated an earthquake. First, let's get our daily lore.
While the shaper brushed the plains with hills and wheat, and the carver molded the deserts with a careful, measured hand. The third of the majestics stood from the earthen cradle and beheld the glories of their work. He was the architect and carried in his mind a dream, the form of growth, a design shaped in nature, a place of wild abundance in harmony.
And shaky cam over here. Look at that shake. Great. Oh my god, is it still shaking? What is going on? I'm just looking for some wood. I'm not looking for all this shakiness. Are these the ever so deadly brownies that I'm supposed to take out? I like brownies, they taste real good. Give me your chocolatey goodness. Where's that? I just hunt down the brownies down there. I'm going in the wrong direction. Going after that chocolatey goodness, and all I want to do is get the wood. But really, this shakiness, what the hell is going on? What is this thing? Yeah, knock the hell out. Okay, let's level up then. Probably one of the most boring parts for the stream to watch, but one of my favorite parts. What else can I do here? Do more persuasion. More mercantile. Can't do anything more in stealth. That's actually not bad. Though blacksmithing is probably the best choice right now. Maybe sage crafting. I might look into sage crafting. Yeah, I don't want anything. There may be stuff in sorcery so I can get the shock from stuff. Five points. How many do I have? I have three right now. Well, let's put some stuff into this. Bonus fate, whatever we want that. Yeah, but we're going stealth, so I don't really want that right now. I use this a lot, so probably max that out. Don't use bows all that much. I'm not using daggers right now either. What else can I use? A 20 for this. That'll be awesome. I'm gonna need more mana as well, so. Might as well max that out. Then I'll be able to get the rushing. Can't get anything more. These seem more like just direct upgrades from each other. Oh yeah, they definitely are. So Nightblade is clearly the best for finesse. It's a finesse sorcerer. Oh yeah, Shadowcaster. That's pretty cool, actually. Blade Master is pretty cool too. There's a lot of cool things with this. Huh. I'm gonna stick with what I have. I could sit there and look at that shit all day, but that's gonna be really boring for everyone. Seriously, there's like giants walking around or something. Okay, let me go and kill the rogue brownies. So I'm already here, I'll just do this quest. Let me finish both the small little quests near here and then head to bed. Interesting. Okay, now that we've eaten our brownies, let's go and get some wood. Interesting stuff. Lost for mages around here right now. I'm not getting really a lot of good stuff for rogues and what I am. Oh god, computer, please. My noise gate should be blocking that noise up. What are you doing, noise gate? Do your job. And what is this shakiness? Please.
It is not wise for a mortal such as herself to be wandering about the Shi alone.
It's all good. Don't worry, man, I know my way around this neighborhood. Perfectly fine. Got my homies and everything. Jesus, it's late. I'm making this see. It is late. Thing now. Okay, then like I said, let's get there and finish that quest. Because I'm quite tired right now. I'm not gonna get up there. I guess I just do what he said, follow the river. Oh god. knock that shit off. I like the damage that stuff does. Quality damage there. Does this location explain the damn shaking? Because this is getting ridiculous. Behind the waterfall. What are you doing? There has to be something behind the waterfall. That's... Isn't that like a... What's going on here? Isn't having things behind the waterfall, isn't that like a staple trademark of all games? Or since, like, Ocarina of Time? What the hell is that? I was gonna wreck shit on them, but messed that up. Should've probably done my little magic knifey throw. Throw the knife there. Special. That's a special there. Okay, I'll just get back to this guy. Okay, what does this clown want? Is someone else who wants me to do something for him?
Creature, merely a child of dust, and yet something about you is new. You must be the one that Nerilim has sensed. Have you come to enter the great city of Issa?
Sure. What's
that?
The
heart of the Summer Fae and the font of life in Dalantarth. Few are worthy of entering our city of Issa, but sometimes an exception can be made.
Mm-hmm.
Then you will need the blessing of Nerilim. He's been expecting you since you set foot in his forest.
Well, can you just give it to me now then?
You can find Nerilim's lantern-clad boughs to the southwest. Have no fear, for you are already known and welcome in his realm.
Okay, cool.
Speak with Nerilim.
Yeah, I'll go do that some other time.
Readied himself. He construed the goods of earth and sky as tools.
Did she make this one?
Origins, built two-piece planks for wood and stone. He began creating. Waters trickled through the she, and life sprung from the ground.
What is this shit on my hand?
Its antelope, the bear, and its fish. All the work of the architect.
What's going on with my hand here? Why is it doing this big, super glowy thing that's different from what is that? Is there jellyfish? Can I... Let's get studio. I don't know what green glowy things are, but what's this, like, purpley thing? Catch all of them if I wanted to. Kind of meant to dodge that. That guy's too low on mana to keep doing the one attack. How the hell do I raise my magic? How to do that to be a good sort of Nightblade kind of character, like a roguey Nightblade. I guess they're all these kind of rogue based characters. Yeah, can you get around the roots? Not that difficult, mate. stuff am I got? Haven't I been down? Why am I going to witch's books? I end up there, don't I? Or... Actually, yeah. Okay, I'm going in the wrong direction. It's literally right in front of me. I'm just following the circles on the mini-map without paying any heed to what they actually mean. Again, I do like this architectural style. Tell me the windows and stuff, it has like a nice gothic feel to it. It's nice. It's not as elaborate as gothic styles, but you know. It's nice, it's good, I like it.
So. There was indeed a group of brownies attacking those on the trail to Detir. Well, here is the reward I promised for taking care of them. Still, it is strange that brownies would act in such a way. I wonder.
What's going on now?
I heard of something that could make them act that aggressively, but it can't be here. We must.
Yeah, somebody laced the brownies with weed.
It's the largest brownie down in the Shi. I'm sure we will find the answer there.
It's not weed, man. Like LSD in there, just tripping.
Make sure you are prepared. Brownies may look weak, but they are ferocious in large numbers. After you are ready,
they're just tasty.
Rundamir is a Thay hollow on the edge of the Shi. I will meet you there. Another time.
Really? Is it shaking in here too? It's gotta be just a bug.
I cannot believe it. Here is your reward. You more than deserve it. I shall administer this to Luca at once. The seerstalk should make quick work of the venom. Farewell.
So, let's check her out. I want a reward from her, too. Wait, did she switch sides of the bed?
Hello?
Thank you, stranger. Our house tells me if it were not for you, I would not have recovered. I am not accustomed to such injury. Usually, I am more than capable of taking care of myself. I have no desire to encounter that thresh again.
Well, I probably killed him. Didn't
Do
I?
Not
or
make
you?
That claim lightly, for a thresh is not something so easily overcome.
Well, truth, I already killed two of them.
I would walk easier through the Shi knowing the thresh has been removed. Please reconsider, for though I wish to see an end put to this creature, I would not risk your life or that of any other.
Don't worry, I'm a trained professional in dealing with overgrown trees.
If you want
look at these blades.
To defeat it, I will tell you where I encountered it. But go with care, for I have no desire to send you to your death. The thresh attacked me in the eastern Shi, south of the river. Later then.
Did I already kill that? Or is it another one? And what is doing the shaking? What is going on? Like my guy is having like seizures or some sort of like withdrawal from a cocaine addiction or something. He's just mad shaking. What the hell? Okay, well, let's save Shaky Cam and I'm going to go to bed now. I've got a lot I need to do tomorrow morning. So I'm going to be heading back to my university. And when I get to university, I'm going to test the upload speed to make sure I can still stream at this bitrate. So maybe it'll be better, maybe it will be worse, because there are times when I honestly believe that just the internet just goes straight to hell because everyone's on it. But that will be an issue for tomorrow, so good night, everyone.